your rate of change is not declining, right, your desktop will not decline. That's the point. So to reduce your debt, and if you can look at the old GDP numbers, even though they said we were at 73 and it was increasing, you see that from 2013, it was increasing at a slower pace than if you compared it to the previous. And that's because if you derive the rate of growth was declining. But it was flat. But it has to be flat. And then if you continue the policies before it starts going down, or you hold it flat. So the goal is, as a B-plus country, if we wanted to restore a B-plus, and be in the market and borrow for self-financing projects like Terminal 3, which will pay for itself and the rest, then we have to set a goal of saying we are 73, right? It's been increasing. But with new oil finds, with sinking fund and others, you know, we want to come down to between 55 and 60%. And so your decline, you give yourself, can I achieve it in 2 years, in 3 years? Like ESLA, we said we could use it for the energy sector debt, you know, in 3 to 5 years. So you set those goals, and then that becomes your new fiscal target. But it's not a matter of, you know, the rate of growth at a point. No, the rate of growth must go down first